एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ भूमिका, आई एम अ 8th क्लास स्टूडेंट ऑफ जवाहर नवोदय विद्यालय यमुनानगर। एज यू ऑल नो, ट्रीज प्ले अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन आवर लाइफ। टू एक्सप्लेन इट, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ स्टोरी विच इज टाइटल्ड ट्रीज आर अवर बेस्ट फ्रेंड। वंस देयर वाज अ वुड कटर। वन डे ही वेंट टू द फॉरेस्ट टू गेट सम वुड। देयर ही सॉ अ बिग ट्री। ही सेड, वाओ, व्हाट अ बिग ट्री, आई विल गेट लॉट्स ऑफ वुड बाई कटिंग दिस ट्री। ही डिसाइडेड टू कट द ट्री इन नेक्स्ट वीक एंड ही वेंट अवे। आफ्टर लिसनिंग टू द वुड कटर, द ट्री बिकेम सैड। अ फ्यू डेज लेटर द वुड कटर केम विद एन एक्स। एज ही अबाउट टू कट द ट्री, ही सॉ अ ब्यूटिफुल बर्ड नेस्ट ऑन द ट्री। मामा बर्ड वॉज फीडिंग हर बेबी बर्ड। By watching this, the woodcutter said, "Oh, if I cut the tree, the birds will lose their homes." So he decided to cut the tree a week later. After a week, when the woodcutter came to cut the tree again, he saw that the tree was full of flowers. The bees were buzzing and the butterflies were fluttering around the flowers. He saw this and said, "Oh, if I cut this tree, what would these little creatures do?" So he decided to cut the tree next time. After a few days, when the woodcutter came back to cut the tree, he saw that the tree was full of fruits. The birds were eating fruits and the animals were also eating fruits that were fallen down under the tree. Looking this, the woodcutter said, "Oh, what can I do now? Every time this tree gives something to someone." It was noon time. The sun was very hot. The woodcutter became exhausted. So he went to take a rest under the shelter of the tree. He felt relaxed. Looking at the tree, the woodcutter realized that the tree was very useful. They give us lots of things to survive. So he decided not to cut the tree and he went away. The moral of the story is that trees are our best friend. They give us lots of things to survive. They give us oxygen to live. They store carbon. They stabilize the soil. They give us cotton, medicine, flower, fruits, etc. Save trees. Thank you.